Ritu's Rainbow World. So happy friendship day to everybody. Now this video will go a little late because I actually went pretty good late, but surely I will be uploading this video by 8 o'clock. So this video will go through by 8 o'clock. So once again, happy friendship day. I have seen people enjoying like amazingly, but please make sure that the corona is not yet gone. And just wanted to make sure that the giveaway is still going on, and the giveaway winners will be announced on the second week of August. So today is, I think, 1st of August, and we are celebrating Friendship Day. So I think 14th or 15th, the second week of August, or I will try to make it early, but it depends. If I get all my three winners, I will definitely be, you know, announcing that. And having said that, jewelry line, now this is a particular earring that I wanted to wear for a very long time, and this is from Meesho. I'll make it a little closer and I'll show you. So this is from Meesho and it is amazing. It is an Indo-Western. It's not only Indian, or it is not just Western, it is Indo-Western thing. So you can wear it accordingly, and if you can style up with Indian, you can wear it in Indian kurtis, you can wear it in sarees. If you can style up in the Western wear, you can even do that. So yes, so I would like to have a special mention. This is from Meesho. So next thing which I wanted to announce is, many of you guys actually say that you don't wear dark bold red color. So I thought today I will be wearing, and I'm wearing this Malio Superstay non-transfer lipstick, which is on fire. Now this is what I'm wearing. Now it is actually on fire, no need to mention, it is completely on fire. But I think before going to party, I will be changing now for a different. Now many of you guys even say that you go to party with your hubby and not with anybody else. So today, for a change, it's a friendship day. So he's gonna go with his friends and I'm gonna go with my friends. So it is now 6:30, but I want to film this video very soon, and I'm going to upload it by 8 o'clock. So I'm gonna do that. And also there will be one more video which will be going tomorrow or day after tomorrow, a very requested video of white eyeliner. Now I will also show you the eye makeup look, which is very simple, which is very minimalistic. I did it from Obsession eyeshadow palette. Very simple, very basic. The blue one I have taken, and I will not be too much on makeup today. I want it to be very simple as much as I can. So that's what, I didn't wear any neck piece, but I will be wearing before going to the party. But and also something on my hand. So but I just wanted to film it very 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 simple. And also back to back there will be video of amazing watches collection. So I have got added 4 watches in my collection, and this is not, that will not be again PR. It is completely something that I brought from my money, and I actually wanted to you guys to also know that, so that you guys can also share that. So that video will be coming tomorrow, day after tomorrow. So a lot of videos are in line. My August month have already started, so there will be a lot of surprises, and there will be a lot of surprise giveaway as well. Now therefore, that you have to completely stay tuned to the entire video. You should not just pause forward and then watch it. You have to watch the entire video, because in this complete month, any video in between, anything, there can be a surprise giveaway, which I am going to instantly announce. and I will be instantly dispatching that. I will not take a separate time, because previously in the first giveaway what happened is the corona thing came in picture, the courier service was not operable, but this time I will not make any of that sort happen. I will be dispatching everything now and then in the instant giveaway, but the main giveaway which is running on that, I will try to dispatch it in 11. So I will try to wrap up as soon as possible before 18. I want everybody to, you know, get the gift before 18. So I'm planning that way so that on my birthday you guys can enjoy your giveaway gift. That is something in my mind. I don't know what God will, you know, help me in all of this, but I just wish things will go that way. So I wanted to announce two more interesting videos, which is one I already announced for the watches. I've got amazing watches. It's not one, there are like four watches which are my favorite. And also there is one requested video from one of my subscribers for white eyeliner. So I will be coming up with that video very, very, very soon. White eyeliner, with the help of white eyeliner, what all you can do. There will be a makeup look of white eyeliner, cut crease makeup look that will come up very soon, and hopefully I will be doing with the help of this particular palette. It has amazing pastel shades, and also wanted to do a makeup look with eyelashes. I do not wear usually the eyelashes, and I think you have seen this particular eyeshadow palette. So hopefully with the help of this I will be able to create the look with the perfect white eyeliner. That is something in, and also somebody have requested me skincare giveaway. Now for them, to give the hint to them, that in the entire month, like not entire month but 2 weeks, I will be instantly making a video, and instantly giveaway will be there. Not a multiple 1, 2, 3 giveaway, it will be like a video, one giveaway, straight away winner will be announced. So you have to stay tuned to all the videos the entire month. Please do not skip and then move and then skip. One more disclaimer, giveaway should not be from your any fake account. I will not entertain. The person will be directly blocked from my channel if you do that. So I will make sure that this time no fraud person is claiming the giveaway. I will not tolerate it at all. I'm not gonna take it anymore. So please don't do that. If you are real, I will have to go and check in your Instagram. In your Instagram, I should not see only 1, 2, 4, 5 posts. The Instagram complete handle should look genuine. I will not entertain any random, any person who is just commenting and saying, and I'll give away the gift. No, it will not be happening that way. Another thing that I will be announcing is small giveaways in the entire 2 weeks, because my birthday is on 18th of August. Many of you guys don't know. I'm not sure you don't visit Instagram bio or not. I'm not sure. So please go ahead and visit that. There it is clearly mentioned, because I am somebody from Leo. So I will definitely be mentioning that, and there will be some giveaways related to that. Comment down below who of you guys watching are Leo. So for them also there is something which I have thought, and I will be definitely gifting that as well. And that's pretty much for today's video. I will quickly go ahead and upload this video. I'm filming and back to back I'm gonna upload that. And hope you have a very amazing friendship day. I have seen teenagers in bike, in a triplet, and you're going with your heels. Please be very, very safe. I understand a corona time, you got one opportunity to enjoy, but trust me guys, if you have a good life, you will have a lot of opportunities, if not this year, if not next year, but in the future. So please make sure that you take a very good care of yourself before enjoying anything. So yeah, if you also go for a party, please make sure you maintain distance. If somebody is coming at your home, please make sure that corona is still there, and that corona will be there at least for 1-2 more years. So please don't just simply say, "Arey, corona hi to hai." It is corona in a big bracket. So please, mat karo. So that's pretty much. And yeah, I understand people love being in heels. They want to be look sassy and classy. Sassy or classy ke saath thoda sa common sense bhi laga lo. Just to look classy and sassy, you cannot hurt your toes, you cannot hurt your ankles. Don't do that. Your health is something which is way, way, way more classy than what you wear. What you carry with yourself is more classy than what you actually wear. This or your heels, doesn't matter. When you open your mouth, when you speak something that makes you classy. When you actually reply somebody depending on how they are is something that makes you classy. Just don't. And one more thing I just wanted to let you know, because many of you guys are teenagers who are watching me, they always think that it's very cool to do this, it's very cool to do that. You know what is something which is very cool? Just to be yourself. Don't try to show off. Don't try to be something which you are not. But again, when people are forcing you to do that, please make sure you take it very gracefully. Okay? So that's pretty much too much of gyan in such 9 minutes ka video. I will not give you more gyan. Enjoy the entire day and the entire month, because it's my birthday month. And happy friendship day to everybody. All my family of Ritu's Rainbow World who actually religiously visit my videos, comment down below. Happy friendship day to everybody. Take care. Bye-bye.